Bloody hell, it took you so long.
I don't know, man. Wes is absolutely fucking garbage at driving. My mistake drove us to the fucking booties instead of the goddamn
pub. Yo, your blast a real 2015 distortion dubs the whole time. How was I supposed to hear the GPS?
Nah, shoes are right, fellas. As long as you blokes are here, ready to sing some piss, I'm all good, mate.
Where's John?
Mate, old mate Johnny's bloody ass over, tit face down, cackered off his gums in the dunny. Bloody poor bugger, he'll be right though, dude's a champ.
Speak of the devil, there he is.
Yo, you fucking scum dog. Where the fuck were you?
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, fellas, he'll be right. Blake's only half pissed, he'll be back when his clog is in no time.
Is it just me or has all this dubstep stuff released recently been hella weak? Why should I even listen anymore if it's just all this outdated Virtual Riot Serum preset rhythm garbage? He fails not to show all these peasants how it's done?
Yeah, mate. Actually, I think Troy needs a couple more tracks on Without God 4. Just try tossing on there.
Scoot, fellas, let's give it a whirl, eh? Should be hotter than Selena Gomez eating some chili con carne in the BBS.
Let's fucking get it, Gates.